What's up, OC? It's Cole.
And Daniel.
Back with this OCTV for the week. This week, it's November. It's November, guys. It's November. 11-6. 6th of November, big day. Awesome things going to happen today, OC. First, we're starting off with Tip of the Week with Chloe.
Hey, OC. It's Chloe, and your Tip of the Week is to make sure you're getting enough sleep so you wake up feeling energized. All right. Bye, OC.
Thank you. Now let's move on to This in History with...
me. It's me. Hey, OC. It's Cole. Back with This Day in History. And on this day, November 6th in 1947, Meet the Press on NBC first debuted. Meet the Press is the longest-running television program ever. It basically is, on Sunday, NBC talks about the news from the week and looks forward to the coming week on what might, not what might happen, but just the events. So, basically, since TV's been around, like, 1947, I mean, if you gotta think about it, that's, like, old TV. So, since TV's been around, Meet the Press has been there, too. So, longest-running TV program, they must be doing something right, OC. I don't know. All right, I'll see you next week. Goodbye. That was amazing. That was the coolest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. That was awesome. All right, now let's go on to sports with Madden Sequoia.
Hey, OC. Welcome back
to this week's sports with
Madden
and Sequoia. OC, we are in playoff times for state. The schedule this week for athletes is dependent on how our teams did last week in the first rounds. To see who is still in the playoffs and when/where they play, go to osaa.org.
Have a great week, OC.
Hope to see y'all there.
Bye. Let's move on to question of the week with Amelia.
What?
Peanut butter, smooth or crunchy?
Smooth.
Smooth.
Chunky all day long.
Smooth, definitely. I love you.
I love you.
Smooth.
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 Depends, but mostly smooth. Mostly smooth.
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 Crunchy.
I'm Amelia, and that was your question of the week.
Now let's move on to a video from SNHS with Chloe and Kalia.
Hey, OC!
I'm Chloe, and I'm the co-president of Science National Honor Society.
And I'm Kalia. I'm the treasurer of Science National Honor Society.
We'll be having our monthly meeting on November 7th at 7:50 in E204.
Come by if you love science and join us on some fun adventures like a beach cleanup this year. Bye, OC! Hope to see you there!
Thank you. Now let's move on to a special message from Pete's Place.
Welcome to Pete's!
Hey, dude, where'd you get those keychains?
Oh, from Pete's Place, from CE Designs. Let me show you.
Okay.
Yeah. This is the owner of them, Cameron Idem.
Here at Pete's Place, we have a new vendor, CE Designs. We have 3D print toys, we have 3D print giants, keychains, mini animals, giant eggs, and custom coasters. See you at Pete's.
Welcome, Oh My Gelati. Our flavors are tiger's blood, strawberry, and mango. Come and get a sample today.
Our fan favorites are back. We have cake batter, pineapple, and swirl.
Hey, Pyle, this is Jack. I'm a manager here at Pete's Place. We just got some new stuff in this fridge. We got some Coke, some Dr. Pepper, some root beer, and we still have some Fairlife and some waters left, so come on down while supplies last.
Hello, my name's Eric. I'm a marketing scholar. In this fridge, we have pineapple juice, apple juice, Celsius, ice, strawberry, apricot, Red Bull, while supplies last, and as well as water.
See you at Pete's!
Thanks, Pete's Place. Now let's move on to a video about blood drive with your ASB Vice President, Marilyn Slater.
Hey, OC. I'm Marilyn, the ASB Vice President, and the blood drive is coming up November 14th and 15th. If you'd like to sign up, you can see a SUCA member for more information. If you are 16, you have to fill out one of these parent consent forms. They're found outside F128, where you can get them from a SUCA member. You're not going to be able to donate if you don't fill these out. Sign up. You're saving a life. Bye, OC.
Thanks, Marilyn. Now let's move on to an announcement about Macho Volleyball. Baby, could you? I got too much on my mind right now. I ain't got the time to get you sailing right now. I got too much on my mind right now. Tell that hero Dale, get my baby 30,000.
Baby,
Never came home, and there ain't no forgetting that you're out on your own. Turn the scrub oaks to timber, and you're left without friends, and you don't put your book down even after it ends. Smoke curls up from the table in your quiet little room.
Wow, guys. Hope you're excited for that. Let's move on to a segment explaining how Student Services works and what you can do there.
Hi, OC. This is Student Services. This is where you can find many different forms and your off-campus stickers.
This is also where you can find information on outdoor school and ISS lunch.
This is where you can make incident statements where you have a problem with another student or any appointments with a vice principal.
This is where you can find your lost and found, and if you're injured, you can find your elevator keys.
You can also get replacement ID cards here and locker information. You can also use our student phone located in Student Services. And if you have any morning announcements you would like added, you'll come here to do that.
Hey, just pull it, don't turn it.
Bye-bye, OC.